I can still remember January 2002 when I entered the doors of St. George's High and I saw this fine guy just walked in. He was with Maxine Forbes and I looked at him and I said, wow, Lord, is that my husband? And that was 2002. We didn't start dating until 2005. But from that time, I knew there was something special about him. And from that time to then, there we are. I love him very much.
We started dating in 2005 and she's a very sweet, lovely young lady, and I'm sure that she's gonna make a beautiful wife and a beautiful mother.
Chester Cooper, I love you very, very much. Thank you for being in my life. We want to thank you all for coming to share this very, very special day with us. Thank you and God bless. I won't let no harm come your way. All these arms will be your shelter. No, these arms won't let you down. If there is a